He's a nightmare I'm not sure I'll wake up from. But suddenly, I'm more fond of daydreams.
I know I've heard it all before at least a million times. I'm not one to forget.
He'll learn power means nothing when obsession controls you. I just need time to manipulate this situation. And I will, because I'm Megan fucking Porter. And I learned at a young age, torment can lead to power if you can make it through the pain.